Hey everyone, I'm Razz the Razzplay, and this is how to find the Aglet. It's a fleeting Aglet. That's another 2% the movement speed. Here in Terraria, PC version 1.4.3.6. Also, did you know you could do this? You can do that. Did you know that? I know that. Did you know that? Well, you know that now. Put it down here, it'll pop back up. There you go. Anyway, fleeting Aglet. Terraria PC version 1.4.3.6. But as always, make sure you subscribe to the channel before we go into the whole video thing, because I want to hit 100,000 subscribers. We need your help. Also, like the video. Also, bell notification. Join the Discord. Link down below. A lot of nice people. It's the usual spiel I always do. If you haven't done those things yet, make sure you do them. And come by for our live streams. We live stream on Mondays and Thursdays. Pop in, check it out. You'll enjoy it. Now, let's show you how to create the world. Sound good? Good. Now, this is how you create a world. If you've never created a specific world before and done a specific seed, this is what we do here. We give you a number, you create the world, we show you how to set it up, and that way you get your item. So, Fleeting Aglet, let's go. With single player, and some res. And it's going to be small O1, so we're going to copy seed here. All right, hit copy, hit new, hit here, and control V. So, the 1.1.1 will give you your size of the world, difficulty of the world, and evil of the world. Leave those there, it's fine. It'll be down in the description below. Underneath all the links and stuff. There are more links down there. Go check everything out. It's all Razz stuff. Anyway, so there you go. There's your number right down there. And make sure you know it's PC, not Mac. This is a thing. It's PC, not Mac. Got it? Good. All right. Submit. Now, the name of the world does not matter. It could be the serene sight of ponies. It can even be purple. Does not matter at all. Call your world purple. Call it anything you want. It's fine. It doesn't affect the world. But you know what does? The seed number. That number right there, 56270-9593. That's your seed number. Like I said, it's down below, down there. It has to be exactly that, or it'll be a different world. Now, it has to be a small world. Not medium, not large. These two, different worlds. Has to be a small world after all. The difficulty, though, can be anything you want. It can be Journey, Classic, Expert, or Master. We leave it on Classic because it makes it easier for me to do videos. Because I want to do a seed video and a Master video. That'd be... No. Why would I do that? No. And finally, it has to be Corruption. Not Crimson. That's a different world. Not Random. That's 50-50. It has to be Corruption. Got it. Good. Let's create the world. And I will see you in there. Who's that guy? Who is that? I want answers. That guy right there. Put a light on him. Anyway, I'll see you in the world. All right, here we are, and we're going left. And I don't think I'll be telling a dad joke again at the end of this video. Just do not have time today, unfortunately. Usually I do. Keep an eye out for that. Usually I have one at the end of the video, but today I do not. Now, let's go this way. We're going to the left. We're going to the jungle, just the beginning of the jungle, so it's not too bad. It's not like we're going right into the jungle. You don't want to do that, right? That'd be too tough for you. Get out, boy. Also, move quickly. The faster you move, the less things that'll spawn. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Everything's fine. It's okay. We're going left and left and left and take him out. Thank you. Being a summoner was fun. I'm actually playing a summoner right now in the current YouTube live stream because you can't see my old... Whoa. Don't go past. There you go. Right there. So I'm playing summoner in the live stream right now. We tried mage. It was not fun for me. I know some of you love it. I'm not good at it. Anyway, 1388 West by 171 Surface. You're going to go down here. So yeah, I'm a summoner now. Yeah, it's fun. We're going to head this way and right here. Wait. Here. We're going to stop here. And if you open this up. Wait. Oh, hold on. 1328 West. I know you can find your directions from here. By 82 Surface. I got to do this the official way, all right? Kill the frog. And open up, and there you go. There is your fleeting aglet, which gives you a bonus 2% movement speed on top of your 5% increased movement speed. So there you go. That's a lot. What do I have there? That's, oh, Moonlord treasure bag. Huh. Weird. Let's open that up. It's in the end of the video. Why not? You know, sitting there. Get rid of all this stuff. Are we going to do a Moonlord bag unboxing? Yeah, we are. Yeah, right. And go. I got, ooh, another Celestial Starboard. Anybody want it? Maybe I'll give it away. Oh, Mjolnir, I need that. Sweet. I already have Zenith, obviously, but I needed another one. Well, maybe I'll give away that Celestial Starboard over in the Discord. Well, head over there. Find out. Maybe I will. We'll see. Anyway, there is your aglet. I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you join the Discord. See you later. Ciao.